number one YouTube user. Probably doesn't actually know how much I really like their videos.
Yeah, I do know.
This person actually got me into making videos and actually got me wanting to make a YouTube account.
Aww.
Which is why I love this person so much.
I love you too. I
absolutely love them.
You too, Blondehuni.
They are one of the most outrageous,
yeah,
fantastic,
yeah,
amazing people.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
I could have hoped to meet on YouTube.
Woohoo!
They are just so brilliant. Their videos are amazing, especially the bitching videos.
Oh.
I might have kind of given it away. I just think that this person is so amazing. He deserves way more recognition than he's getting at the moment.
I know.
So much more.
I know. Yeah.
And I really don't know if, as I said before, I don't think he knows how much I like his videos.
Yeah, I do.
And how much I like him as a person.
Oh.
Not in any kind of dodgy way, but just how much I really think he's just an amazing person. He was one of the first people, I think, to start messaging me and stuff when I first joined YouTube, which was a great help.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
And that's why I'm so grateful to him. The person I've placed at number one of my favourite YouTube users.
It'd be funny if it wasn't me right now.
Is.
Come on.
Film Donkey. Lachen, glauben.